If you stray outside the designated areas, you will be removed from the island.
It's recommended you wear a hijab when visiting your client. We've had incidents of inmates spitting at female lawyers.
You want to represent the head recruiter for 9/11?
Mohamedou Oldslahi, the Mauritanian held in Guantanamo. He recruited the guys who flew your friend's plane into the South Tower.
He put those men on my husband's plane?
I'm gonna make him pay.
In the event the detainee lunges for you, push back away from the table. We'll get in there as quick as we can.
I'm Nancy Hollander. This is my associate. We wish to represent you.
We are seeking the death penalty, but if we miss something, this guy goes home. Let's get to it.
Call this number. Speak to my mother. Tell her, I don't know, something nice.
The U.S. government is holding upwards of 700 prisoners in Guantanamo. Since when did we start locking people up without a trial in this country?
That's a lot of case files.
The prosecution won't show us the evidence they have against you. It's all redacted.
You got a problem? Take it up with the government.
All my time here, I've been told you are guilty. Not for something that I have done, but because of suspicions and associations. I am innocent.
He has been interrogated. He has been held against his will for 6 years without a single charge being laid against him.
Does it bother you at all working for someone like this?
I'm not just defending him. I'm defending the rule of law.
You haven't seen what I've seen.
Where I'm from, in Mauritania, we know not to trust the police. But never did I believe that the United States of America would use fear and terror to control me.
A couple of sleepless nights, that's all.
I've never been part of a conspiracy, but I'm starting to think this is what it must feel like to be on the outside of it.
You're overthinking this. Either wear the jersey or get off the field.
You need to tell me what happened to you. I can't defend you. Do you understand that?
You asked me to set fire to this place, but I'm still standing.
Maybe he's guilty.
Maybe he is. Like, we're doing our job.
I'm not welcome home. That's not a part of my job.
If I'm wrong, when it comes to my reckoning, I'm the one that'll have to answer for it.
What makes you think you're any better than the rest of us?
I don't think I'm better than anybody else. That is the point.
For 8 years, I have been dreaming of being in a courtroom. Now that I'm here, I'm scared to death.
You know, I think I figured out why they built Guantanamo down there. My client, he's not a suspect. He's a witness.
Mr. Slahi, would you please raise your right hand and repeat after me?